Understanding anemia. Anemia is a condition that develops when your blood lacks enough healthy red blood cells or hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is a main part of red blood cells and binds oxygen. If you have too few or abnormal red blood cells, or your hemoglobin is abnormal or low, the cell in your body will not get enough oxygen. Symptoms of anemia like fatigue occur because organs are not getting what they need to function properly. Women, young children and people with chronic diseases are at increased risk of anemia. There are more than 400 types of anemia, which are divided into three groups. Anemia caused by blood loss. Anemia caused by decrease or faulty red blood cell production. Anemia caused by destruction of red blood cells. Red blood cells can be lost through bleeding, which often occurs slowly over a long period of time and can go undetected. We have put together some of the best home remedies for anemia that can help boost your energy. Keep your body healthy with healthy eating habits. Adequate doses of vitamin C can help fortify you from within, and at the same time it also helps in the absorption of iron. Dot on oranges, or you can even have a glass of lemon water every day. Eating foods that contains vitamin C, such as lemon and tomato, with iron-rich foods will help aid iron absorption. Vitamin C is a strong promoter of iron absorption, so when vitamin C rich foods are combined with foods rich in iron, absorption of the iron is substantially increased. Nutrition's advice against drinking coffee and tea with meals, as this can reduce the amount of iron that is absorbed. Calcium rich foods such as yogurt, cheese and milk also interfere with iron absorption, making it harder for the body to absorb iron from supplements or food.